This watercolour dates the 18th century to Germany from the watermark and the inscription, and it's in fine condition and is probably a design for a bookplate or a print, and is a very typical example from the period.